Hi guys, it's Melissa and Gretchen, and today we're going to show you four different fun DIY 4th of July treats that you can make at home. The first one we're going to make is called Patriotic Pretzel Bites, and to make these, you're going to need only three ingredients: pretzel squares, blue, red, and white M&Ms, and Rolos. The first thing you're going to want to do is line your baking sheet with tin foil. Then you're going to take your pretzels and you're going to lay them on the baking sheet.
I'm going to help you.
You're a good helper. So you're gonna wanna unwrap all your Rolos. Put one on every pretzel. Now that we have our Rolos on our pretzels, we're gonna throw them in the oven for 3 to 5 minutes at 350 degrees. We have our pretzels out of the oven, and so you can see the chocolate's like a little melty, and we're gonna put an M&M on the top of each one. You're supposed to press them down just a little bit so that it kind of smushes the Rolo into the pretzel. Now we let them cool off and they are ready to be served. Gwen is here to help us with our second recipe. And for this recipe, all we're gonna need is strawberries, white chocolate, and blue sprinkles. You're gonna want to wash and dry your strawberries really well. Pour your sprinkles into a little dish and melt your chocolate. We've melted our chocolate in the microwave. It looks great.
And we're ready to dip the strawberries.
So we're done. We ended up with some really awesome red, white, and blue strawberries for 4th of July. What do you think?
Awesome.
Gracelyn's here to help us make patriotic fruit skewers. For this recipe, we're gonna need
watermelon, blueberries, and bananas, and kebabs.
You're also gonna need a cookie cutter. We're using a fun star shape. And you're gonna wanna cut your watermelon 1 inch thick. The first step's gonna be cutting out fun shapes with your watermelon and your cookie cutter.
Now we're gonna prepare the bananas.
We're gonna start with a blueberry. Actually, a couple blueberries. We like blueberries. And a banana.
And now a Christmas tree star on the top.
And you will put it all the way through.
It looks like a magic wand.
So that was really fun and easy. We ended up with these awesome kebabs. Would you make these again?
Yes. Let's make our next treat. Abracadabra.
Hey, no snoring.
For our last treat, we're going to be making patriotic popcorn.
The ingredients you'll need are popcorn, melted white chocolate, 4th of July M&Ms, and sprinkles.
The first step is to take your popcorn and spread it out all on a big piece of parchment paper or wax paper. We've melted our chocolate in the microwave, so the first step for this recipe is to kind of drizzle the chocolate over the popcorn pieces, so I will start doing that. Our white chocolate is on the popcorn. Now we're gonna put on our M&Ms, and then last we'll put on our sprinkles.
And now all we have to do is wait for it to dry.
We had an awesome time making these fun 4th of July DIY snacks. We hope you guys had a great time watching it. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you can see more fun videos, and our social media links will be down in the description box below. We hope you guys have a really awesome, fun, and safe 4th of July. See you guys next time.
Bye. Bye.